this is coming along. Three. Yeah, well, filler and a lot of sanding. I then do three coats of aluminum, one coat of black, and I'm just gonna pull out the metal. I'm gonna do the same with these two parts. They will be the silencer. Very nice. Should be approximately the right size. Pull the metal off. This will be black, of course. And here is the rubber. Worked out perfect. May use a couple of coats. I don't know. We'll see about that. So. Tighten with the Hoke AK grip on there. Did some adjustments. This one is really, really good. Right size drill for threading in 4 millimeter. This, I think, the threads I like the most.